Can take you to a place of pleasant life. Hello guys, kumusta kayo? Happy 2022, my third video this year, and I wanted to give you something about Morissette Amon. And since we don't have a good quality performance of Power, I wanted to include this one anyway. Thank you so much. I am watching TV channel on YouTube. Make sure to subscribe to that person for posting this video so I can react to it. Thank you. Oh, I forgot to mention, I'm Yazik, I'm a singer and a vocal coach based in Warsaw, Poland. Make sure to subscribe to my channel for more, and I wanna dive in right away, but before I start, I just wanted to thank you so much for your love and support. I sang Pasko na Sintako for Christmas, my first Tagalog song, and your comments and love melt my heart. You really make me wanna sing Tagalog more and learn your language. Thank you so much for all of your compliments. 3, 2, 1, go. I can barely see her, but I see her. Woo! Starting with a growl. Starting with a D5 on a growl? Come on, like, this is the fifth octave. Okay. Her range is outrageous, we all know it. We know she can go higher than this and more than two octaves lower than this. But to be honest, there are tenors that bridge at E4, which is almost an octave lower from the note she started. And even if they're sang D4, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, sometimes for some people it's just too high even there, and she's doing it an octave higher above her bridge. Her bridge is around B4 or C5. With so much power, growl, great pitch. Morissette, come on. And she's dancing and she's moving fast, and you know, I'm not a dancer. Gary Valenciano is. He's a great dancer, but moving like this and singing high and being on pitch and don't sound tired is impressive. This is how I dance, so don't make me dance ever, okay? Don't want to embarrass myself. Yeah, you got the power, come on.
Hold up, my turn.
Your turn, okay, I'm holding on. She just shut me up. She was like, hold on, my turn. I was just improvising and she's like, no, it's my turn. She's a star. Don't forget about the fact that I'm wearing a Mortal Kombat t-shirt, which makes me want to fight and be in a fighting mood. But to be honest, I don't want to fight with Morissette. I just want to sing with her one day. And me singing with her driver's license, the unofficial duet that I created, pushed my voice to my limits almost and really helped me grow, and, you know, just preparing for it taught me a lot. And if you've never seen it, Google it, Yazik and Morissette driver's license. I just love that duet, and you guys seem to love it too, so I hope one day I will be able to perform it with her. And then I'll pass out right before going on stage, being afraid of hitting all of the notes and sound pretty good, because if I was given this chance, I wouldn't want to blow it. Morissette got the power. God. I saw a clip of her rehearsing this somewhere.
call me Lamborghini. Cause I know I'm just a wet to the sun, to high into the punter, to the passion fruit to button, cause I know it got me fresh. I'm on the street when I do it.
You were somewhere here, I think. D 8? 7? C sharp 7? I don't know, but that was high. And her rapping skills are really good as well. I'm a catch of fire, gasoline, when I do it. Just kind of pack a bag of loop, that's it. So meet another call and take a line down. Hey, you're the man. I got the power. You may break. Tell me, how in the world? How in the world she can dance like this and sound like this? I can tell that she's a little bit tired. She's taking like quick breaths and they're like loud, like but you know, after a dance off like this, you would be tired too. And she's pitch perfect, like, you know, not having the right stamina in your muscles after a dance like this and being overfilled with the air and catching the air is making the notes a little bit flat or sharp, and it's not the case here. How in the world? That F sharp 5 was golden. She sings a little bit like Christina Aguilera, but much higher. Switching to whistles. I don't even care that this video is not like super.
Ooh, happy 10th anniversary to Asia's Phoenix!
Happy 10th anniversary! Bravo! This is out of this world. Like, if you were thinking about Morissette sitting down and singing and praising her for this, you should praise her for that. She's dancing her ass off and singing greatly. Can you say that? No. And singing so great. Let's promote good English. And pray for my English in 2022. Still. Will you pray still for my English in 2022? Pray for my English. That was so much fun to watch, and her stamina is great, and you know, she will be a global star. It's a matter of time, and if she's not a global star, there's something wrong in this world and in the music industry. Like, I really want to see her on Grammys. She deserves it. That was so powerful. It's just the beginning of 2022. I already bought my tickets to her show. I'm gonna be there on the 23rd. It's an online show. And I got a VIP ticket, which probably means that we will have a live stream from her, or maybe I get to talk to her for like a minute or two. I don't know. If I do, I'm gonna pass out. Let me know. Do you have tickets to that show? Make sure to subscribe to my channel for more, and I'll see you more in 2022. Take care. Bye bye. 'Cause you cannot turn back time, so live.